So you just need to transpose. Not a problem. Transpose just allows you to left-click a target and move it with the gizmo. If target is set to a single face, you'll control the face. If target is set to polygroup island, you will control that island. And if target is set to all, you will control everything. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.